Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He hits a huge elbow drop.
Look, Cesaro is on the attack now.
Tell me your thoughts on Cesaro. So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Cole, Cesaro is a physical specimen. There's plenty of time for the 2014 Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner to break someone's bones in there. Throughout Cesaro's career, he's shown a physical dominance like we've never seen before. This man is universally respected, no matter where he goes.
Braun Strowman gets the shoulder up.
And the match continues.
When the Swiss Superman is signed to compete in a match, the Cesaro section comes out in full force to support their hero.
Cesaro just might be pound for pound the strongest man in sports entertainment today. You can't argue with his success or the support he receives from the Cesaro section.
Back now inside the ring. The back of the head taking quite a punishment here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. What could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success? He's been taken to the limit here in this handicap match.
Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole, and sometimes understanding and navigating.
Oh, shit! Breaking uppercut.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Bro kick. I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
There's the pan. Ken is upon a kick out. No, a kick out for Braun Strowman.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
think this man means business.
Made him pay there.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He wants no part of the outside.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
But can Strowman follow up here?
No good ever comes of this.
You are absolutely right, Michael.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Look at the power on display with that gut-wrench suplex.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. And Sheamus reverses it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Three massive Irish curse backbreakers.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this. This is some great offense by Sheamus.
If Sheamus hits this, this one's over.
Oh my gosh!
It could be over here. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Oh, no. Takes him face down. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out. He is a one-man gang in there.
A lot of people applauding this superstar's bravery. The way I see it, climbing into the ring when the odds are so severely in your opponent's favor, it's just pure insanity.
Braun Strowman connecting there with a good shot.
Wow, Braun Strowman is being controlled.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Look, Cesaro is on the attack now.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
telling where or when this will end.
Oh, look at the ridiculous strength of the Swiss Cyborg.
Oh, we've seen this before. This gut-wrench suplex combination, courtesy of Cesaro.
Cesaro's not done yet.
Just manhandling his opponent.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That is a huge opportunity for Cesaro.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Connects with a counter.
The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
Taking off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Game, set, match. This
will this be it? Two. That could have been it right there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Now there's the counter. He's showing some aggression with that elbow.
I wouldn't be too surprised if somebody leaves his hand.
Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.